Ruiz here in Las Vegas, Nevada. Well, actually in North Las Vegas. I just put this beautiful, beautiful home on the market today. It is located at 6036 Sierra Lake, North Las Vegas, Nevada, 89031, and it is absolutely gorgeous, beautifully renovated. We're going to start giving you the little tour outside, and you can see how beautiful this stack stall is. Welcome to 6036 Sierra Lakes in North Las Vegas, Nevada. This could be your new home. It is absolutely stunning. So I'm going to give you the quick tour inside. This is your living room, brand new flooring, new paint, new chandelier, new appliances, most of them at least, not all of them. This is your dining room. How beautiful is this? If you want a nice open floor plan, well, this home has it. It is really, really pretty. Check out this kitchen quartz countertops. Nice and bright. Oh, and we have this nice window here to give even more light in. Cabinets have been recently finished as well. You have a brand new sink, dishwasher. Pantry, let's not forget about the pantry, because it is nice to have such a big, nice pantry. All these, you guys, only for $300,000, over 1,800 square foot home. Beautiful, beautiful countertops, as you can see. Nice big stainless steel sink as well. Okay, we also have down here on the first floor a half bathroom. Beautiful remodeled as well. Check out that sink, isn't that cute? And the flooring, we have porcelain tile. And the most prettiest part, you have extra storage in here as well. Check that out. Let me get out of your way. Okay, so still on the first floor, we do have a nice den. There is no bedroom downstairs, but you have this really good size den that if you really wanted to, you could change it into a fourth bedroom, because right behind there, you actually have a really nice storage area, as you can see. And you could make this, if you really wanted to, a closet, add a door here. I mean, there is ways if you really needed a fourth bedroom. So it's really, really nice. It's very nice and spacious too. So a plus. Okay, are you ready to go see the upstairs? Let's go. Okay, so here we are upstairs. You actually have a small loft area as well. If you need maybe a desk or anything, you know, to use for office, you could do that to the computer or something, or you can just leave it the way it is. It looks really pretty actually. We are going here to the right, and we're going to see the third bedroom, which is, as you can see, very nice and spacious. Come on in. You have a ceiling fan with light. Again, remember, this home is over 1,800 square foot, beautifully upgraded, only for $300,000. I'm not going to open the closet, but there is a closet in there as well. You have a full bathroom here. Beautifully remodeled as well. Nice flooring. Let me just go in so I can pull the shower curtain as well. And see, you have a nice tub here too. Okay, so let's continue. Here you have a super cute, this is the second bedroom or the third bedroom, whichever. There's a nice closet here too. I love the lighting. Blue lighting, let me tell you. Nice closet, nice good sized room. Okay, so I have to show you more storage because who doesn't love storage? Everybody does. More storage here, as you can see. Then you have the laundry room. Very nice and spacious laundry room, let me tell you. Washer and dryer space as well, which is really good. Okay, and last but not least, we have the master bedroom. Very, very good size. I'm gonna let you check it out and enjoy. Just imagine yourself after a long day of work, jumping in your bed and relaxing. But before you go to bed, you have to take a nice shower, right? So we have a super nice bathroom, spa-like bathroom. The top is separate. And last but not least, we have the master bathroom, the spa-like master bathroom. Before jumping into the nice bed, of course, you have to either take a shower or take a nice long bath, which we have both. The tub is separated from the shower, which is very nice. Looks nice and deep. And here you have the walk-in shower. Okay. And you have double vanity sinks. Beautiful cabinets. Beautiful flooring. And you have the closet. Let me put some lights. Nice and spacious closet. So plenty of room here, that's for sure. I love these floors, you guys. And of course, we can't forget the backyard, which is the sellers recently done it. It's nice, actually, and spacious, as you can see. Very low maintenance. Grass is synthetic grass is actually recently added as well. Okay, and the HOA also takes care of, there is parks on both sides actually. You can jog, you can play volleyball. Sierra Ranch HOA takes care of all of these parks, but look how pretty this is. So I'm going to show you just a little bit the park. There's like sand beach volleyball, there's basketball court. It's really, really pretty here. Lots of greenery as well. Let me just walk just a little bit. Hi. Look how pretty this is. And there's actually more parks. There's some on the other side as well of the street, but I'm just going to show you this one for now so you know what your HOA takes care of. Look how pretty this is. Beach volleyball, anyone? Very, very nice. And back there you have the basketball courts. Again, you can take your doggies for a walk, you can run, you can do whatever. Beautiful.